I still got scars on my knees from when I was filming in Clash of the Titans. We were up a volcano, and there was like gravelly sort of floor, and I had to roll down a hill, and it was called the Clash Rash. Everyone ended up getting it, just cuts all over themselves. And but you know, no, it was good. It was good though. It's kind of like marks to show how hard I worked on my knees. They're there forever.